Felix Che. Today I will make tuna-mayo triangular gimbap and tuna-mayo riceball, which are called 참치마요 삼각김밥 and 참치마요 주먹밥 in Korean. Both are almost the same thing, but mainly the shapes are different. One is triangular shape, the other is spherical shape. In Korea, you can easily buy them in convenience store 24/7, and it costs only around 1 or 2 euro per piece. So in Korea, when I was busy at work or lazy to cook, I ate them a lot. Actually, this is my first time to make this by myself. By the way, recently COVID-19 is spread all around the world, and a lot of people are trying to buy canned food or some ingredients which can be stored for a long time to prepare their self-quarantine. And maybe this recipe can help you to cook with those, such as canned tuna or rice or dry seaweed or some mayonnaise. So, let's begin.